It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week, Betty White and Vicki Lawrence. And the star of Super Password, Bert Bundy.
Thank you. Thank you. Come sit down, my
darling. I sit on the mid side, huh?
Yes.
I don't know if I can play
over. I think you can. Hello, everybody. Hi, thank you. Oh, what a nice welcome. Thank you so much. It's nice to have you with us on Super Password. You will forgive me if I do not sound quite myself. I have, for the first time since I was a little kid, I guess, a little laryngitis. I don't know why. I don't talk hardly at all.
It's us. We've made you speechless.
Yes, I guess. And it really hurts, too.
Go for the sympathy right as you walk in.
You bet, boy. So you ladies, you know how to do this, so you can just kind of...
Yeah, we're fine.
And you can just take over and do it.
So if you want to leave, we could probably just...
There.
Yeah. Where?
But anyway.
Not there. Okay. We can do 10 minutes here. How are you both?
Fine.
Yeah, I'm so glad you're both here. This is the first time we've ever had... two ladies at the same time play this game.
I'm on the man's side.
You are on the man's side, that's right.
Yeah, yeah. I never make the weight.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know if I can play over here.
We have, of course you can play over. Oh, it might feel strange to you.
She can play anywhere.
I might grow hair on my chest or something.
Your hair is very becoming. It's different. It's great. I like it. I really do.
Well, thanks, Bert.
You were looking at me like I was crazy. I mean that. I think it looks really cute. I like it. Don't you like mine, too?
Yes, it's nice.
Thank you. Okay.
Fat like that?
We're going to roll along here quickly. We have Marjorie and Belinda with us today, so come on in, gang, and let's get rolling here.
Marjorie.
Hi. Hello, Marjorie.
Hi. Marjorie.
I'm going to talk to our challenger first because Marjorie is a champion.
Marjorie is a killer.
Whoa, she's a killer and a champion. She's a hyphenate. Okay, Belinda, tell us all about yourself, please.
Hi, my name is Belinda Beasley, and I'm from California originally, and I work for a very large leasing company in downtown L.A.
How large is it?
It's the third largest.
Leasing company?
It's big.
What do you lease, cars?
Computer equipment.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. It doesn't try harder. It really,
really tries.
I never thought about a leasing company for computers, but that means you
yeah, just computers and some cars and
stuff.
A little bit of this, a little bit of that.
Oh, great.
Yeah.
We'll talk later.
Okay.
Now, I said our champion, and I mean champion. Marjorie has, at this moment, $60,200.
Oh, wow.
The way things are going, Marjorie will probably be here till after Labor Day, so tell us about yourself once again, Marjorie.
Okay, fine. My name is Marjorie Azzaro. I'm an artist and a writer. I'm married to a wonderful guy named Marty, and we have two sons, Rick and Gary, and Rick's getting married in October, and let's see, I've had a lot of careers in my lifetime. I'm a former set designer and a letter carrier and office manager and waitress and... radio broadcaster. I once had my own interview show, which I liked a lot.
Really?
Yes.
I think there's a spin-off here.
Yeah.
You're getting a mini-series now. All right. Well, Marjorie, you've had a lot of experience, and it shows because you're doing very well. And we'll
Thank
see if Belinda can slow you down today. If we're ready to go. We'll start off the fresh hop. $100,000 puzzle, right? $100 puzzle. And if you're ready to go, Betty and Vicki will be giving the clues. And here we go. Here comes the first word. Take a look in there, if you will, Betty.
Oh, pardon me.
Yes, you got your glasses in place?
Oh, you cute little thing in there.
There it is. And Betty, if you'll lead us off, please do.
Okay. Rivulet. Stream.
Okay, Vicki.
Babbling.
Brook.
That's the one. We have brook. Marjorie?
Is it a trout?
Is it a trout?
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. All right.
been doing that this whole time? This is the way it's been going.
This is true. I told you, this is...
Thanks, Mark.
You didn't leave lake, hook, rainbow, or fish. I can't believe that. Well, you see what I mean?
It's fun. It's really fun.
Well, okay. We'll break away for commercial and see if we can stump Marjorie with the next one.
Oh, wow.